Santa Claus. Tiny elves making toys in a fairyland village. A single star in the night sky that would guide three kings. A journey of hope. A dream of peace. Christmas marks a time of year for all of these. A time to celebrate, to give thanks, and to be with family. A time to share presents and hopes, and the story of a wondrous child who walked the earth so long ago. A Christmas miracle that the world has come to know so well. What would be possible if we could all believe, just for a moment, opening our hearts to the possibility of miracles?
To me, a miracle is something that makes you smile.
Something amazing.
Something wonderful.
A miracle is something that makes you happy.
A baby brother.
If I could win a gold medal.
If I could fly.
I don't know.
Is it magic?
When big dogs have little dogs and then they grow up.
Race cars.
If I discovered how to stop global warming, that would be a miracle.
My mom says that I'm a miracle.
A miracle is something wonderful. Wonderful. And so this Christmas, we invite you to a celebration of miracles. Miracles old and new, miracles we see, and those we still wish for. And how fitting it is that we start our celebration here, where we live, laugh, and share our very lives with the top predator in the ocean. And here, they are friends, they are family. Join us now and celebrate Christmas with them. Join us as we share with you a miracle.